Okay, this is a unboxing video for the Skywatcher 9x50mm Finderscope. I'm fairly impressed with this Finderscope. It's got a full metal body there. It's front focusing. The only bad thing is that the rear is hard, kind of ABS type plastic. But all this can be screwed off and you can have put an adapter there to put on a guide scope. You may be wondering why I decided to upgrade my Finderscope. It's because at the moment I am using the 6x30mm Celestron Finderscope, and in the light polluted skies that I currently look through, it's very difficult to actually see anything faint. The best I've been able to see is just about viewing the Andromeda Galaxy through it. But fainter stars are pretty much indistinguishable from the background. So I wanted to increase this to a 50mm Finderscope, which is about 2.5 times the objective lens size. So there you are when you compare the two of them. It's massive compared to it. Massive improvement. So what I had to do is I had to get a... So I use a Celestron SE6. I had to get a universal adapter and get some slightly longer screws to go into the body, and I'll just show you that fitting into it now. Slides into the new adapter I've put on there and just screws in as normal. Another astronomy video. Like if you like this video, comment if you have any questions, and subscribe for more astronomy videos.